Sorry about that. Anyways, hang on. Testing. Okay, still delayed as I'll get out, but it works just fine. But it works fine enough for our purposes tonight. So, anywho, welcome back to the Evil Within. Last time, we didn't get much accomplished. As I, last time we didn't get much accomplished, and my cat is being very annoying right now. Hi, nice to see you too. As I tried very hard to get past one certain part, and failing utterly. She's jealous. Okay, so I can't. Okay, so let's see. What was the problem last time? Oh. All right, first thing first. Turn the lantern and get down. I don't know why we're doing this. Calling so fuck. I almost blew myself up again. I admire your determination. I am talking to my cat. God damn, no, that's not what I want to do. I want to sneak. Thank you. Thank you, for Pete's sake. I haven't been gone that long. Only like a day. Suddenly, whatever. Back to what I was doing. You've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Okay, so grab the matches. Grab the bullets are fine. Climb down here. Okay, well maybe the problem is I was just trying to take the chainsaw. Saw from the guy. What if I run? I mean, they're giving me the sprint tip, so what if I haul ass? Hang on. That's an idea. I can just run to the chain and hope this guy cuts it. Oh, great. Oh, there's a tutorial on opening chests. The fuck? Burn. Maybe waste my bullet. What? What? I know how to run. That isn't the problem. The problem. It's not that I don't know how to run. That's not the problem. The problem is I'm trying to make sure that when I do run, I'm prepared. Okay. Distraction bottle. Turn this off. Turn it back on. On. Disarm bomb. Oh, I thought I accidentally was gonna blow myself to Kingdom Come again. Oh yeah, by the way, welcome to the stream, everybody. Yolly, 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 yolly. Brain juice. Okay, so far so good. Any more trap? I found more trap parts, so that's good. I can make more explosive bolts. Yeah, rah, rah, snarl, snarl. All right, then. You're a phantom. Okay, then, you are a phantom. A phantom of the night. So that guy go about over there earlier. Come on. Come on, come on, boo-boo. Where you at? Hear you. Some I hear you over Grunty McGee over here. Surprise, motherfucker. Spare shells. Almost stepped into a bear trap. Okay. There he is. Surprise, motherfucker. Whoa, okay. That joke's on me. The joke's on me. All right, stick with the... Oh God! Oh God! Oh good God! Okay. Fantastic, we're back here again. Okay, so. Doing what I need to do. All right. Use your surroundings. Use your surroundings for what we have and you have in front of you. The fact that he gets knocked, that big and ugly gets knocked down, does lead me to believe I can kill him. Kill him and take his chainsaw. It's off of the puzzle solving. But... going toward the game, then my best option is haul ass. Heal up. Was not in the best condition. What are you doing in here, lady? Besides dying. Again. What's up, bitch? Gotcha! Alright, let's head down to Tall and Gruesome over there. I feel it in my bones, like it's too convenient that I can't... I'm not ready to haul butt just yet. I'll be tall and gruesome. Will give me that option. Gotcha. Thank you for the brain juice. All right. Okay, loaded. 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 Come on, motherfucker. I'm right here. Hey, gruesome! Swallow this! Come on, boo-boo, right here! Okay, so I do have to kill him. God damn it. So anyways, I gotta start out smarting him. Oh no, you don't! Back off! Bad boy! I said back! Is he dead? Did I kill him? Holy shit, I killed him! Can I keep this? Also, yeah, no shit. Also, how's my trap ammo looking? Okay. So I've got one shotgun shell left, two handgun shots, and one explosive round. All right, let's fucking do this. All right, let's find that one guy that fell to his death. I'm fascinated how he got there. How'd that even happen? You know what? Don't question it. Just don't question it. Use the chainsaw and move on. Finally! Can I keep this? No! Why are you throwing that?
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Mm-hmm. All right! We did it! Apparently, we actually killed him. But all right! We killed him finally! Move on! Chapter 4, The Patient.
Was being treated here years ago. He'd come
hospice.
It was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
No, he's actually being very reasonable here. And besides, you don't have many good options. Well, that was disturbing. And it is a horror game. We finally got. You're not the only one going nuts. All right, let's level up. Man, freaking-tastic. All right, we're back here again.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Sorry. Sorry, it's being. Sorry, hang on. Let's fix. All right, we got plenty of brain juice, so this should be interesting. Time for some shock treatment. All right. Okay, let's give him more stamina. Right. Let's increase the ammo for. Alright, what's next? Increase the explosiveness of the of that one. Alright. Time to sleep. Saved, and I'm leaving. Alright then. Let's see what's behind door number one. Okay then, let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You want to? How about you fight them? Hmm? Okay. 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 Horrible. Okay, let's not. My God. Anything in here that's worth it? Brain juice. Alright, let's find Leslie. I don't like this though, so stay low and stay quiet. I'll take that.
What could have happened here?
Do you honestly want the answer to that? Or? We are going, you idiot.
Don't you fret. Doc, no, don't. Valerio, it's me. The good doctor is here. This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor. Peel away. Expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Well, fuck. Run. Doc, run. No. What did I just do? Jesus. Clawed his own head off. Jesus!
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
Dude? I think it would be wise if we get the hell out of here. We're going to... We're going to do some exploring around here, but then we're going to run. All right, grab this little juicy juice. Okay, distraction bottles, shells. Get down. We are not alone. Well, Doc, you're fucked. Come on, Doc. Slow and steady wins this race.
What could have happened here?
Well, you're the doctor, not me.
Expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Doc, run. All right.
How could he have done that to Valerio?
Well, from what I saw,
couldn't be wrong.
What I saw, this place is kind of screwed up. But where I honestly think we should get the hell out of here. So stay low and stay quiet.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes.
Where did the key outside? Also, Leslie's a dude? Got more matches.
do not. Okay, now don't give us away, dude.
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
Okay. That was Leslie from outside. There's gotta be another exit out here. Somewhere. Oh, right there. Oh no, that's how we came in. Hang on, Doc. Goodness is, I think that's all the enemies in the area, so we can walk at normal speed here. Okay. Well, might as well help heal up. Couldn't hurt. Okay, so we destroyed the doctor. Sorry for making you see that again. Leslie's outside. Where outside? Ah. We are going to find her. So this is where I killed that one dude. Harpoon bolts. Good. Because I ain't seen any traps so far. So far. Okay, so that's where I enter my own insane asylum, where I level up getting shock treatment. I don't know how to feel about that, but well, keep up. So we dealt with them. Maybe it's in this area, the store. I don't trust the... That didn't work. Thank you.
Ruvik. No, he couldn't.
What's this? Map fragment. It could be useful. Alright. Let's see what's in this chest. It could be useful. Ow! You know, Thank God I got the backup syringe. Look, pal, PP. Okay, so behind this door was the village of the damned. I got blowed up again. It's really starting to become a pattern. The holy hell! It'd be worth investigating if unless the only thing I get is a distraction bottle. Scoochies. Okay. More matches, yay. I think I'm gonna need that one for the fat boys. I guess I got a distraction bottle. I can use it for our stealth. And if Dr. Von Idiot will keep his mouth fucking shut. Oh, brain juice. Okay. That is a bomb and scarecrow. I'm not even gonna lie. Clearly we're not supposed to go that way. All right, there was a fork in the road down here, so I guess we'll have to go to that house on the hill. I'm trying to find... Can we be perfectly honest with you here? This place is crawling with the undead. Quite frankly, I don't want to meet a man who is sane, who is still completely calm and normal in this situation. This place is crawling with the We are going! Your patient ran in here! In here, but while we're here, we should get stuff to make sure we live. Okay, so where's Leslie? Probably hiding under the bed somewhere. So,
he's gone down there.
I don't like this. I really don't like this. Welcome to my creepy basement. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the creepy basement. Left or right? Ooh. Hello. Might be something for trapping. Okay. He might be behind this door. Whoa. This place is cool. Thank you, gun. Thank you, ammo.
Help me.
Leslie.
Help
me. Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Let me cling to the shadows. Keep Leslie calm.
Something scary.
Be still.
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
That's an invisible enemy.
Scary. Scary.
What the fuck?
Stay right here. Settle down.
He's not wrong, Doc. Okay, look for the puddle, the signs in the puddles. Burn!
Is it over? Are you still out there?
They're getting more creative. I really don't like that I didn't see.
Did you kill it?
Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
No. Can't get away.
Oh, thank God.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh, God. No.
Not you again.
Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie.
Who the hell are you?
No. Don't follow.
I'm with the doctor on this one, dude. Dude, escape is your top priority at this point. We're getting the hell out of here. Or we are gonna be an idiot. Good to know.
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
Well, buddy. I'm just going to ask you a simple question. The fuck did you think was going to happen? Okay, you don't know. I'm heading back this way. Fuck y'all. All right, what the fuck? Nope, no, I'm not playing this game. Bye. You will let me leave. Let me leave. Okay, you paranormal activity motherfucker. I'm trying to leave. You win. I'm out. Asshole. Fine. This is a bad idea in every sense of the word. Wait, what? But, it, that, Oh, right into hepatitis. Oh, Gunny, we're Gunny Gumdrops. We're back here. Well, oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. Light. Oof. Oh, thank God. Trap parts. God damn it! Fine, you win. I'm trying to turn on the lantern. Ruvik? Stop fucking with me, man. Trap part. Oh, cool, I can make an explosive bolt. Okay, nope. We're gonna out of here. Nope. I know where the exit is. And of course. But you may fire when ready. Bye, bitch. Okay. Burn the rest of you with him. Okay. Ah! Okay, good. Okay, good. There's some level of mercy. Fuck, shooting at me. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, seriously, right in hepatitis. Ow.
Okay. Good. Dude, this guy is gonna get hepatitis up the ass. Okay. What the fuck? Who's that out? Okay, whatever. Just keep going. What in the world? That's gas. Thank you for the parts. Alright. And there's that one bomb over there. Okay. Lock and load. I can make any bolt. That's information that I'm glad I found. Okay, so. Oh, that was luck. Well, shit. This Rubik dude's a bit of an asshole. Alright, well. Beep! Okay. Beep! Burn! Flashbang! Sorry, Rubik, but I choose life! Oh, thank God. All right, whatever. Okay. But this is why it's only wait, it's the only thing that has decent sized ammo. All right, let's get back down. There's no way that's the end of the horrors. Bruh, get down. Bruh, get down. Fine. Fuck. Okay. Fine. You want to be stupid? Let's be stupid. Zifuck? That thing just fucking warped. It did. Run! Haul ass! Shit. Haul ass! No shit, really? What was your first fucking clue? Burn! Nope! Is there a place to hide? Anywhere? I can climb over this. I can climb over this. I cannot climb over this. Well, this is my new life now. Button, push the button, push it. Oh, thank God, there's a ladder. Oh, thank God. Okay, we lost her, right? Right. Whoa, hello. No. I didn't come all this way just to dip blown up.
What is it with you?
You want a small list or a big list? Run. Must go faster. 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 Hit the fucking... Burn this fucker! Hit the fucking... What the hell was that? What the hell, man? What is with you today? With you? Oh my God. What are you? What the fuck are you? Okay. Okay. Think.
Come on, Pooh Bear. Think. Alright, I'm gonna have to craft a flashbang. Hurry! Get to the elevator! Haul ass! Okay, well, while they're here. Hopefully I can blind it. Oh no, you don't, bitch! Blind ya! Okay, that did not work. Run! Ow! Okay, so that didn't work. That did not work. Okay, so. All right, so you know what? Okay, got the pretexts here. It is time to go full coward. We are running like hell. Only stopping to make sure I don't blow my ass up.
What is it with you?
Gee, couldn't it be like everything in this game that she wants to kill you? Run! Run, man, run! Burn! Oh, no surprise ninja bodies. This bitch is fucking relentless! No, we are running! Screw this! Rubik! Did he just poke me? He just poked me! Alright, well fine. Fuck you too. I'm gonna run like hell.
Oh, great. He decided to deal with me himself. And I'm trapped with him. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm gonna die. Is this it? I had a good life. I somehow survived this. Yeah, you jinxed yourself, dude. Oh my god. Well, we're back to the madhouse. And from the looks of things, Oh, I did not know that. That's actually good. It would have saved me. Ammo.
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Okay. Okay. Sorry, folks. Oh, so press the wrong button. All right, folks. Or folk. We're gonna cut it off here for a little bit. And I will play more of this later. This is starting to become interesting. And a little bit more, and a little bit terrifying. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Later.